Welcome to yet another daily reading. Today, I feel, is this going to be a very easy peachy one? Peachy? I have my basket of cards. You guys saw it yesterday. And I think that we should take the self-care oracle. I did an unboxing with pink hair, with this beauty. So I will link it up here. With this, pay attention to your dreams, because there might be something with your dreams, which actually fits well with yesterday. Yes, which is connected to the full moon, the upcoming Cancer full moon. But let's see what we can get for you. What is it that you need to pay attention to today? What is it that you need to pay attention to or do? Now that this is self-care oracle. Sound healing. Oh, that is so interesting. There was a lot of cards turning, so let's just take all of them. First of all, sound healing. Maybe you have a singing bowl or you have a selenite. I always wanted to have one of those selenite thingy dingies. This could also be meditative music on YouTube. Surround yourself with healing sounds, healing music. Maybe even just being outside, listening to, maybe not the cars, but the birds. That's the worst thing here is the road, you know, because it's loud. Okay, and then what is even more stunning for what we have spoken about the past days is sync with the moon, which also could come down to this meditative state with music, with sound. Tap into your heart chakra. Maybe you're receiving visions. Self-love, nourish your temple, nourish your body, because you are beautiful, no matter what you feel is wrong with you, because nothing is wrong with you. We are not supposed to all look the same. And the most important thing is, again, connect with your heart, because you can see that she has the heart here. Really tap into your body, tap into your energy, tap into this magical feeling. Then we have build strength and we have take a walk. So I feel that is a sign for people who might want to get into shape. I mean, we all want that after Christmas, right? The simplest thing, and what I have realized after I had this thing with my hands, I took daily walks, just 30 minutes or just 15 or 10 minutes. It really did a big difference. That's all I needed to do. So try to do that. And you know, sometimes I just took a walk in the garden. I just walked around all the time while I was listening to Audible or a YouTube video or something. Again, it doesn't have to be harder than that. Connect with nature, even more signs for that. Then we have beauty, ritual, and watch a movie. I did that yesterday. Just again, tap into your own energy. Pick out from these cards what you feel like doing today. Yeah. One thing I just paid attention to is this, like, the hands with the fire or energy coming from them. That's actually very interesting. I also feel that a lot of you guys are actually learning something when it comes to your energy, when it comes to your hands, that you can heal. So maybe you watch a movie, or you see a YouTube video, or you just realize it with visions when you meditate or something like that. You feel buzzing in your fingers and you realize the power that you have. That's actually very powerful. But that is going to be it for today. Shorter than the past days, but sometimes the short messages are the most powerful ones, right? And with that, I will see you guys tomorrow. Bye.